Hello, 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 guys. Good afternoon to you all, and I hope you all are doing very, very, very well. Thank you very much if you see my face for the very first time. Thanks for clicking on my video. My name is Nancy. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to hit that red bell down there that says subscribe. In fact, do not watch this video without subscribing. Make sure you hit that red bell down there that says subscribe and turn on your notification bell so you can get to see my face next time whenever I upload new video. And as of those of you that has been supporting me all this while, guys, you guys are the best. I really, really do appreciate you all. God bless you. Thank you so, 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 so much. I am very, very happy. I am so happy, guys. Like, seriously, I'm very happy because things is kind of turning out for our good. Because, like, here in Italy, where I live, like, as from yesterday, so a lot of some shops started opening again. Like, shops where they sell clothes for kids anyway. And, like, bookshop and, you know, libraries, places like this, they started to open back small, small. So I'm so, so happy that, you know, at least little by little, we are coming to the reality of the way things has turned out to be. We cannot stay inside our house forever. At the same time, the only option is to find a way to know how to live with this virus by moving on before the vaccine will finally come out. But anyway, Sha, we are still very careful. Everybody's doing things one way or the other while being very, very careful. So I just said, why not? The weather is so fantastic. The weather is so, so, so fantastic. That is why I just feel so bad more, because you know, with this kind of cute weather, this kind of sunny weather, you are just forced to be in your house because of this virus. Anyway, it's for one good. That's it. We'll get time to go out, do our things, have fun, dress up, do our, you know now. You know now. So guys, today I just want to share this video. I would have done it even before this coronavirus. I said I would do and go plan. I postponed it till now. So I said, why not? Since things don't they better small, small. Why not? This is the right time for me to do video like this. These are things I already have in my wardrobe. Nothing is new here. So as you can see, what I have on my rack is everything here is white. So I'm going to be doing all white outfit idea with what you have in your wardrobe, just with this one jeans. So, and I have this pair of shoe that I got from Primark. This pair of shoe that I got from Primark. I think they still have it. This one is €3 on sales. These white sneakers, what we are going to be using to pair all these clothes. And this one also, did I say Primark? I wanted to say all these £5, idiot. I mean all these £5, don't mind me. So also this one also, maybe I'll still also use this one to pair one of the look. Or this one, they still have it, it's very available. It comes in gray, black, blue, and I think 4 different colors, so they still have it. This one is not on sale anyway. This one is €5. So guys, go and check it out if you love it. So the last shoe that I have here is this heel. We are going to be using this one also to pair one of the look. This one is also from Everything, £5. You see how it looks. So it's just because a lot of you thought that this shoe, this heel was black. It's not black. I forgot to mention it in my previous video. I'll put the link on the inside the comment section so that it will be easy for now to go and check that video out. This is the real color of this heel. It's not black at all. This is how it looks. And it quite black, I say get square toe, so you can see. I have this just to add a little bit of color to the total look. You know, all white outfits now, very fantastic look, but at least I still want to add something, you know, add a little bit of color. That is where this my Dior sunglass comes in. So we are going to use this glass to pair some of the look. I have these two bags, so just to add a little bit of more color, that is why I choose this, but I don't know if I'm going to be using it. This one are white now, so it will definitely go with anything. Fine. So guys, let's get into the video. Let's start the video. You don't already see and say I don't wear all white outfits, so I'm just going to be putting on my shoe, my sneakers and bag. Let's get started, guys. Make sure you watch the video to the end and subscribe, like, leave your comment. Tell me, that is, what do you think and what was your best look, guys? I bet no one hear from you now, okay? Thank you so much. I bet we will start now. I really have fun, sadly, but the video ends here. Thank you very much for watching, and if you watch video to the end, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like I said before, and subscribe if you have not, and leave your comment below. Tell me which one was your best, which was your favorite. I really love almost everything anyway. So at the end of the day, you guys noticed that I didn't even use this other bag that I brought out, because at the end of the day, you know, white and white is just the perfect color. So I just kind of, you know, I can do it just that one, and this this brown that's just to, so that just to match up this top. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Yes, thank you so much for watching. See you on my next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Do not watch without subscribing, please. So leave your comment below. Thank you so much for watching. I'm so excited. Make sure you guys try and stay safe. See you next time. Bye.